seat and grab us a hymnal. It's turn number 126, Rock of Ages 126. Let's go get Brother Andy Hearn, brother, if you wouldn't mind, open us up in prayer, brother.
Heavenly Father, we come to you again in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Lord, we are not as aware as we should be, but aware that you've been kind to us, you've been merciful to us. We are here again this morning because you've allowed it. You've been good to us again. We put the Word of God in front of us. You've not left us towards ourselves. We thank you. So as we sing, help us to sing unto you. And as we listen, help us to hear unto you. Be glad for your work among us and in us. Be grateful for the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And help us to sing to your praise through him by your Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Number 126, Rock of Ages.
Gain and impressed in the board this morning. Everyone else can be seated. It's good to be back in church. We're afraid the weather might not cooperate with us today, but it's a blessing that we're able to come together. And good to be here. Appreciate you coming and being faithful. There in your announcements in the bulletin this morning, there is an announcement about two lists out on the table for you there, two prayer lists. Hopefully you can grab them. One deals with the missionaries that we support. We can do more than just financially help them, but we can hold the end of the rope as far as prayer goes. Be faithful to pray for their families and the countries that they're working in, and truly join them in that labor that God has placed them. And then there's also a list there of church, of the folks in the church that you can pray for one another about, and families. And if you pick up that list and your name's not on it, and yet you're part of this outfit here, then you just get with Sister Katie. And that's why we have all that. We trouble you about those cards and everything and all that information. And that's what it's about. We want to pray for you. And so grab those two lists there, and that'll be a blessing to us all. I see where the dates for the youth summer camp has been set, June the 1st, the 2nd, and the 3rd. That's coming up, and so it's good to have that nailed down as you start planning things about what you're going to be doing when summer rolls around. You can plan around that. Amen. Don't plan something during that time. We may need you. And, of course, an important time for our young people when that comes up. Birthdays this week are Connor Vaden, Gabriel Bolden, Josephine Stanfield, Nathan Cook, and Peyton Vaden. All have birthdays this coming week. And then the anniversary is our associate pastor, Brother Jack, and Sister Beth. They've got their anniversary this week, so you make sure when you see them, they'll be down there at the other church building right now, but you make sure that you let them know how much you appreciate them and wish them a happy anniversary. Enjoyed Sunday school this morning. Brother Andy's lesson there is taking the concept of mission, something simple, but showing you there's a lot to chew on there. And I'm very thankful for the lesson, Brother Andy. Thank you so much. Brother Allen, would you ask a blessing then upon the offering?
Father, thank you for your gift to us in Jesus Christ. Lord, help us to give toward the work of spreading His gospel, making His name known throughout the worlds and lands that are unknown of the gospel. Lord, help us to give cheerfully. Lord, we don't have the means to give enough, or